You'd think this place would be crawling with worms. Out of date says the time has come for you to reconcile with your past. Lupa Lupin is still staying in the camp where he was brought up. He hopes you'll find the answers you are looking for there. Even though darkness is a part of your nature, he suggests you try to keep your cool, as the best fighter is never angry. He'll point you in the right direction, but the rest is up to you. This part of the journey is one you'll have to do on your own. Lupa Lupin's camp has always been there, hidden deep inside the mountains. Out of date hopes you'll find your way and the answers you were looking for once you're there. He knows he said it before, but the time has come to put an end to the Lupin's reign of terror. You should get over there, come face to face with destiny. It's going to be you against the Lupin. No rules. He's happy to help. You've been waiting a long time for this, and now it's finally here. Time to get going to Lupa Lupin's camp. He guesses you're back for more. Says talking to you was interesting. Watch your balance. Lupa Lupin's camp has always been there, hidden deep inside the mountains. Tread carefully here. This is Looper Lupin's camp. Looper Lupin says he's been looking forward to this moment. He wanted you to come here and see for yourself where it all started. He was so little when your mother and kin came here to put an end to his mother just because she was different, a hunter. That night, the hunter became the hunted, trapped with nowhere to run. He says your mother showed no mercy. Only vengeance. He can see that you're not like your mother. There's something different about you. Maybe you would have made a better decision than she did and let them be. They orphaned him, left him alone, an outcast and a freak. Looper Lupin says he's been reliving the moment every night since then. He says your mother and her disciples started something that couldn't be undone. They created the monster he would become. He knew his time would come and he was patient. So, when he got news about your birth, he knew how to get revenge that would last. That's why he spared you that night he raised the village when you were a child. He wanted you to suffer for life, like he had. He marked you for life, so he'd recognize you when you met again, and you'd eventually remember where you came from. His hunger grew insatiable over the years to come. He tried, but being vegetarian wasn't in his nature, and he couldn't go hungry. But he's never taken a life for the sake of appetite. It's always been about survival, and that our true self is being who we are. A deep look into nature will make you understand everything better, and that natural selection eliminates, and the strongest survive. Fate is for those too weak to determine their own destiny, and now the time has come for you to accept yours. We'll be right back. There are places up ahead far worse than this. This is turning out to be quite an expedition. Out of date says that from what he's heard, you've been busy. He says he appreciates what you've done so far, but unfortunately he's got urgent news from his friend Noko in the east. Out of date says that even though he's unsure about your intentions, he hopes you'll support Noko. He says he'll point you in the right direction, but finding Noko and making sure she gets what she needs is up to you. That doesn't sound good. Out of date was spot on. The hoof puff needs to be stopped. Out of date says that Noko is worried now that the Eastern World Eater is stepping up its activity. He explains that Noko keeps a fabled steed that she has planned to ride out to the World Eater, but needs help to get it prepared.
Miami.
Out of date suggests that you should head east as fast as possible and see what you can do to help. He's happy to help. Wishes you goodbye. Don't be fiery. It probably won't bite. Thank you. and never have too much scrap, plastic or otherwise. Just what you were looking for. Every day, everything seems like it happens at once. This area is biocontaminated. It's really hazardous. You're still aboard your mount, which is probably a good sign. That's a massive ping dish. They used to be able to find things. Between the eyes. Blasting everything to bits. One at half his health. That's not going to heal well. Pancakes, anyone? You make it look easy. There are tough times ahead, no matter where you go. That's up. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. Pace yourself. That silo there is so tall. It's a mystery what they used to keep in it. Effective. time to create your own path. Busting heads. One by one they fall. If you want to spend this whole operation underground for a while, then you're on the spot with Bang Shelter 6D. New days always start with hope. Better than ever.
Hat.
Should cover up your most important parts. What? strange not having the sky above. Wild headgear.